Understanding DNA has helped us to better understand ourselves and the creatures around us. Environmental DNA, or eDNA, is building on that foundation and expanding our ability to not only understand individual creatures, but entire ecosystems. We can collect samples from different ecosystems, including things like soil, ice cores, and water bodies like sea, rivers, and sewage. These samples contain the DNA shed by animals into their environment. Using next-generation sequencing, or NGS, we can detect thousands of species simultaneously from a single sample. By studying them, we are able to get a snapshot of the ecosystem that exists there, from the larger visible animals right down to the invisible world of phytoplankton and other microscopic creatures. Next-generation sequencing, NGS, also offers the sensitivity needed to detect eDNA present at low levels in the environment. We do this via a process called meta-barcoding that gives us a powerful window to identify the different species that live in and make up an environment. By better understanding the ecosystems around us, we can better preserve them and make recommendations that are targeted specifically for that area. Environmental DNA, combined with next-generation sequencing, brings new levels of insights in genomic research.